As you can see, the bridge is opening up over here. I have the boat getting ready to come through. So when they say the bridge is open, they're talking about this gap right here where the bridge actually opens to let maritime traffic through. And the way I understand it is that one of the bridge decks lifts up and the other one tucks underneath it far enough to let the boat go through. Nice out here today. Water almost looks like glass. It's a little breeze, but nothing fancy. Like a Navy boat, probably. Not sure what type that is. I'm at max zoom on my phone, so I can't really tell how far away it is. I assure you that's a really big boat. You can see down here the gap in the bridge where it's opened up. Quite a ways down there. I would guess probably 50 or 60 feet to the water. Sorry about my finger in the way there. Where'd the boat go? Oh, it's getting ready to go through the gap. That's what happens when the bridge opens up. So now they'll go in reverse, close that up, and the traffic will start moving again. Probably about 15 or 20 minutes or so. But I'm gonna end this video. You guys have a good day.